Alright, so it's hotel 19.3. Boy, that was fast. Look at them. They're going to rescue somebody. Somebody's in trouble. That's the rescue helicopter.
Van Nuys ground, Cessna 61221 with hotel at ROTOR F, taxi to active.
Hello? Hello, hello, anybody?
Calling ground, stand by.
Okay, I'll stand by. So you see, this does nothing right now. But steer with our feet. That's how we do it. It's a little tricky when you first start to learn, but little kids. No.
That's 61221 is hotel current altimeter 3009er. I'm in left side taxi via Alpha Charlie.
16 right via Alpha Charlie for 221.
No, helicopters are scary. I'm a fixed wing pilot.
Go off my taxi back.
See, when our engine stops in an emergency, we have wings.
Left intersection.
Helicopter's engine stops. Uh-oh. We're the wings.
Bravo.
They do what's called auto rotation. They dive the helicopter, and they spin the blades. And then when they get down, they hope it's enough spin to give them enough lift to set down.
It's scary to me.
For us, we have wings. We just trip the best airspeed. And we can float right there, land on a golf course, land on a football field, land on a freeway. Matter of fact, the other day, there was a student taking a lesson with their instructor, and they landed on the freeway. They got an emergency. So you see, it is
Van Nuys ground, Cessna 6796 hotel off runway 16 right.
All right, so this is the run up area. This is where we're going to do a check, make sure it's good before we go. The brake to set, fuel selector is on. There's a little switch down there. Trim for takeoff, good. Flight controls for being correct. Good. Elevator good.
Ground traffic watch 739.
Instruments. Traffic watch 739. So we already set that. We need this to be the same.
Push that. Travel watch. Correction. Travel watch. Turn on 8 Zulu Van Nuys ground. Elevator.
Van Nuys ground 2649 Juliet. Would also like to request flight following to Santa Barbara.
Terminal lock 1700. Travel
watch 739 Yankee Zulu Van Nuys ground. Runway 16 right. Taxi via Alpha Charlie.
We're going to check it. Make sure it's good. All right, magneto check. Right magneto. A little drop.
So you should record new instructions on the left taxi via Bravo Charlie.
Roger that, Bravo Charlie.
Good.
Right now we do a check.
Copy. Slight drop in RPM.
And we're requesting flight following.
Good. Off goes back. Good. Mag test, car P, vacuum suction, ammeter, oil pressure, oil temperature's good in the green, we have enough fuel, throttle friction is good, throttle idle check, engine quick.
16 right, Bravo Charlie, hold short 16 left, 432, Hotel Charlie.
And
Hotel coming out of
HI, transponder doors with those landing lights. Okay, we're good. So, going to ask permission to go out there just like
him. Roger, hotel current altimeter 3009. Two, we pop a turn right crossing now. That's why I said turn right crossing. There's a jet.
Uh-oh, he's yelling at somebody.
Closer in 7 by the road, 106 right, clear for takeoff.
So we're going to do what he's doing. We're going to line up on the runway, say Maritza, full power. Full power. Grab the yoke. We're going to roll down the runway. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Then I'm going to say 40, 50, 60. I'm going to pull nice and soft. The nose is going to come up, touch the foothills. If they disappear, whoa, too much. But it's just a little pull. It's not going to take much. And you're going to whoop, and then you're going to freeze. Whoa, stop right there. And then you're going to balance, balance, balance.
So when we're on the air, these don't, right?
Yeah, they do, but I'll be doing them. Don't worry. It's just coordination at that point. We use it for turns and things like that. Keep it steady.
Ready?
She's like, yeah, I guess I'm ready. I have no choice, I'm here. You can always check it out. No, I'm just kidding.
16 right, number one, clear to land.
I'm nervous.
16 right, number
one. Don't be nervous. Piece of cake.
Cessna 28 Papa, you can turn northbound now, light traffic.
Uh-oh. Here. Bunch of guys here.
Two to follow a TBM on a 5 mile.
Come on, man.
Hi, we're looking for the TBM on the 5 mile final tip. Gulfstream 7 Bravo November, contact SoCal Park Circuiting. Roger, over, see you later. Gulfstream Rex, thank you.
Traffic watch 9-8, you feel the hold for a one, try for a straight out the bunch.
Hey, Van Nuys Tower 61221, holding short of 16 right for a straight out departure.
Cessna 818, turn right there at the high speed and then contact ground point 7.
Right turn at the high speed and then over to ground for 1318.
And the aircraft not answered, was that a Challenger 218 Kilo Foxtrot?
Van Nuys Tower, Challenger 218 Kilo Foxtrot, visual 16 right.
Challenger 218 Kilo Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, TBM on a 2.5 mile final number 2, runway 16 right, clear land.
Clear to land, 16 right, number
yeah,
two.
Traffic watch guy tried to be sneaky and get in front of us.
And number 28 Papa, traffic about 4.5 miles in trail of the TBM is a Challenger. So do you have the TBM and heading to your right about a mile and a half?
So he has a couple of guys coming into land, so that's what we're waiting.
And 28 Papa, turn base right behind the TBM, change to runway 16 left, contact Van Nuys Tower 120.
Well, it's tricky.
Try to keep it a little close to Challenger's.
It's like,
San Fernando Reservoir for the
so you got to come down, you have to aim, you have to have the airspeed just right, then you got to round out and float like that a little bit, and then when the plane starts to sink, you got to pull the nose and let the rear wheels touch down. It's pretty tricky. Military helicopter. Yeah, it's kind of tricky. So I'll do that part. You do the flying, I'll do the landing.
Around the Warner Center, then inbound for landing.
Tracker 219 Foxtrot Tango Van Nuys Tower, report inbound squawk 0222.
0222, report inbound squawk 0222.
Challenger 8 Kilo Foxtrot, assessment traffic turning a mile and a half final there for the parallel runway. Your number one, that you're following traffic is just
we
over there.
We can take the left, nobody's over there. Oh, he's got a couple of jets coming over there too.
And still continuing 1-3. And November 1 Victor Golf, top frequency.
And Victor Golf, Van Nuys Tower, Roger, working on your IFR.
There's one guy. That's the TBM. Then he's got somebody right behind him.
And traffic watch 739 off time, goes over to the 16 right, take the left, that's easier.
He's not answering anybody. He's busy.
Hotel Charlie on frequency.
TBM 0 Delta Delta, contact ground point 7, getting. Ground point 7, 850 Delta Delta.
Van Nuys Tower, Challenger 20 Kilo Fox, where's that traffic from Charlie?
Challenger 8 Kilo Fox, right there, touching down now, no factor.
Okay, so here comes a jet. After him, I think he'll let us all go, unless these guys go first, which I'll be upset. Come on, come on. Where are you? God, he must have been far away.
Clear, 1 Victor Golf, cross runway 16 left, runway 16 right, full length of the line up and wait. Next to land, 8 mile final citation.
You cross 16 left, line up and wait, 16 right for 1 Victor Golf.
Van Nuys Tower, citation 8920, Bravo, inbound ILS 16 right. Citation 8920, Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, continue traffic holding position.
Continuing 8920, Bravo.
Challenger 8 Kilo Foxtrot, say parking.
Castle and Cone 8 Kilo Foxtrot.
Charger, Kilo Foxtrot, Roger, right turn as soon as able, contact ground point south.
We'll make this right turn here at Quebec and over ground 20 Kilo Fox.
Hey, what's going on, Jet?
31 Victor Golf. Wind 180 at 4.
They always get to go first.
Runway 16 right.
Get faster.
16 right, clear for takeoff.
They have a certain window they have to take off by, so they let them go first. We're all slow and everything, getting away. There he goes. Come on, you guys. Maritza wants to fly. Can't you see? She's waiting for you to get out of her way. Don't get her upset now. You don't want to see Maritza mad.
Van Nuys Tower.
You would not appreciate it. Her head starts rocking.
Right turn.
She'll be very upset.
You don't want that. Number 2 for VFR.
Number 2, VFR 2649 Juliet.
Citation 191 Victor Auto Burbank coming in for landing VFR Van Nuys.
Citation 191 Victor Echo Van Nuys Tower Roger. Turn left 20 degrees. Traffic departing be southeastbound. Citation.
Roger. Copy that.
Who's going?
Citation 1 Victor Echo, actually turn right northbound now. Right northbound, 1 Victor Echo.
Oh, everybody's waiting.
Okay,
he's
you
got 1,
go
2,
right north, 1 Victor Echo.
3, 4, 5, 6,
7, traffic off your left is at 2,100.
Another one coming up, 8, 9, gosh.
Okay, we're looking for him, Victor Echo.
One Victor Golf, still below you, contact SoCal Park.
All right, we got him at sight. We'll talk to you later. Thanks, Victor Golf.
Citation 1 Victor Echo now, and if you can continue westbound across the flood basin, westbound across the flood basin for right traffic, 16 right.
Roger, we'll copy that to catch traffic in sight.
Van Nuys Tower, Warrior 3-100, Foxtrot Tango, inbound for landing.
Cherokee 2-9, Foxtrot Tango, Van Nuys Tower, base 16 right.
Right base, 16 right, 9 Foxtrot Tango.
Citation 2, Sierra Bravo, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, 892 Sierra
Bravo. Wow! This is stinking.
Van Nuys Tower, Hawker 288 Mike Bravo, ILS 16 right, or visual 16 right.
Hawker 288 Mike Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, Roger, continue 16 right.
Continue.
Checking out Fox Tango, I'm in instructions to fly to Cal State Northridge and make a 1 right 360 there.
The tower directs, like, the traffic?
Yeah. Like a traffic cop. Tells everybody when to take off, when to land.
Alright, direct to
where to go.
1 right 360 to 9 Fox.
Yells at you when you do wrong.
How do you know when it's your turn?
Victor Echo again.
Calls you by name. What's that name?
And
negative.
61221.
Gee,
Willikers.
Citation 310, Hotel Romeo, Van Nuys Tower, traffic, 4 mile final, Hawker, runway 16 right, line up and wait, be ready.
Line up and wait, 16 right, 301, Hotel Romeo.
Hawker 8, Mike Bravo, cancel landing clearance, continue, traffic hold in position.
We're continuing, 8, Mike Bravo.
Citation 2, Sierra Bravo, safe parking.
Clear, Leslie.
Citation 2, Sierra Bravo,
gets to go before us. What's going on?
The construction, right turn, contact ground point 7.
He could have let some people go off the left, really. That's true. Unless the left has a lot of traffic.
Citation 1, Hotel Romeo, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear to go 16 right, 301, Hotel Romeo.
Cherokee 9 Foxtrot Tango, fly northbound and then enter base just north of the 118 freeway for Cherokee 9 Foxtrot Tango.
For Cherokee 319 Foxtrot Tango, we'll head northbound for base turn north of the 118. 9 Foxtrot Tango.
Citation 1 Victor Echo, traffic 12 o'clock, 3 miles northbound to Cherokee at 1800. They're going to go northbound and then base north of the 118 freeway. Your number 2, you're following Hawker on a 2 mile final.
Roger, we got the Jet again, we're going to follow the Hawker.
He is busy today. Jets are going, jets are coming.
And 8 Mike Bravo, what do you got for us?
Hawker 8 Mike Bravo, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, 8 Mike Bravo.
Citation 1 Victor Echo, base as soon as able, you're inside a citation on a, about a 7 mile final.
Is it Hawker or is it a citation?
You're following the Hawker on short final. Turn base as soon as able. You're inside a citation on a 7 mile final.
Copy that. Tending now to Sisan, right base for 16 right.
Rotation 1 Hotel Romeo, contact SoCal departure.
Go to departure, we'll see you. 1 Hotel Romeo.
Citation 261 November Alpha, ILS 16 right.
Citation 261 November Alpha, Van Nuys Tower, citation right base over Cal State Northwest number 2, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land number 2 for 16 right, 261 November Alpha.
Gosh.
Traffic watch 7390 Yankee Zulu.
Oh.
At Charlie. Cross runway 16 right, hold short of runway 16 left.
Okay, cross 16 right, Charlie, hold short 16 left, Charlie, Yankee Zulu.
Hey, that was a dirty trick you pulled there, mister. We were here first.
Citation 1 Victor Echo, thanks for the. Just square your turn of final, make sure we can get this hawker off the runway for you. 16 right, clear to land.
Roger.
Cherokee 9 Foxtrot Tango, continue back towards, make a right hard turn southbound towards Cal State Northridge. We'll get you in on base from there. And there's traffic 2 miles to your north, right turn hard to Cal State Northridge.
Right turn hard to Cal State Northridge, 9 Foxtrot Tango.
Citation 1 November Alpha traffic ahead to your right, lowers at Cherokee 2200. They're turning southwestbound to follow you.
Looking for the traffic 1 November Alpha.
Can I start?
Contact ground point 7, thank you.
All right, over to 0.78,
my problem. Citation 1 November Alpha, no factor, runway 16 right, clear to land, number 2, traffic over the numbers.
Okay, traffic inside of the numbers and clear to land 16 right, 261 November Alpha.
Van Nuys Tower, Comanche 5614 Papa, ready to go on in sequence for 16 right.
Traveler Tower Yankee Zulu, contact Van Nuys Tower 120.2. Cherokee 9 Fox Tango, thanks for all the help at the Cal State Northridge. You can enter base, the traffic's on a 2 mile final.
Yeah, no problem. We'll enter base at Cal State Northridge, 9 Fox Tango.
Van Nuys Tower, be support 18972, only short in sequence at Charlie 16 right.
Be support 18792, Van Nuys Tower, roger.
And you heard 5614 Papa's in sequence also, ready?
Roger, you're number 214 Papa.
Thank you.
Van Nuys
Citation 1 Victor Echo, and if they...
Oh, point number 1.
Upcoming traffic close and trail, contact ground point 7.
Also 1 Echo Fox call about 5 minutes ago. Hey, Alex.
Yeah, traffic watch 9 off 9 has also been waiting 16 right, Charlie, straight up.
Two traffic watch guys. Who cares what the traffic is? It's always bad. You guys don't gotta tell anybody.
Cherokee 9 Fox, we know. Contact Van Nuys Tower 120.2.
120.2.
Here he is.
11 o'clock. So 4-9 Juliet, full length runway 16 right, line up and wait traffic on a mile right basis for the parallel Cherokee.
Line up and wait, 2649 Juliet.
Who's 2649 Juliet? What?
And tower, just to verify, 1 Echo Fox is on the sequence.
1 Echo Fox, right, say direction.
I just straight out for 1 Echo Fox.
Citation 1 November Alpha, say parking.
Signature West.
Citation 1 November Alpha, right turn at Papa to continue signature West this frequency.
On a plane.
Right turn Papa, the signature this frequency, 1 November Alpha.
Van Nuys Tower, System 13818.
System 13818, Van Nuys Tower.
Let's take it for 13818.
System 49er, Juliet, just be another about 30 seconds.
30 seconds, 2649 Juliet.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 61221. We were actually ahead of those two guys that just left, but we're waiting in sequence.
Our 49er Juliet, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff at the flood base from right cross on Peru.
Clear for takeoff, 2649 Juliet, right turn at the flood base.
Comanche 14 Papa, full length, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, say direction.
I'd like the left one downwind or right.
What's
downwind.
What the F, man?
Cherokee 14 Papa, roger, correction, Comanche 14 Papa, make a right downwind departure at or below 2,500 until north runway airfield.
Roger that, right downwind at or below 2,500, 14 Papa.
And 14 Papa was the last of the party here at 16, right?
Okay, I everybody says they're first, so I'm just gonna get them out while I feel.
Oh, wow. I was first, you moron. You could tell I called up for taxi first.
Number 18972, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, sir, direction.
18972, clear for takeoff, 16 right. We're looking for a left close pattern traffic work.
All right, 972, roger, fly straight out the other tower, call your turn.
Roger, 972.
Wow, that's effed up, man.
Tower, Twilight Tree, KD inbound visual, 16.
That's
Twilight
really
tree,
messed up.
KD inbound, traffic will be holding position, multiple aircraft.
Okay.
Yeah, 1 Echo Fox, drop full length, runway 16 right, Latin way, traffic will cross downfield.
I have runway 1 Echo Fox, 16 right.
49er Juliet, contact SoCal departure.
Contact SoCal departure, thank you.
Wow.
Juliet.
I'm getting pissed off. I'm gonna buzz the tower when we come back.
Number 972, contact Canada Tower 120.2, they'll call your turn to the tower.
Repeat that for 972.
Number 972, contact Van Nuys Tower on frequency 120.2, they'll call your turn for the pattern.
0.2, 972, thanks.
What?
That I should have just gone and peed.
Oh, you got. Oh, I'm sorry. You want me to go back?
That's fine.
Sure. Alright.
I was drinking water and now I'm like...
Straight out departure approved, runway 16 right, full length, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff.
How long is it gonna take?
About...
13818 Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, full length, line up and wait, say direction, traffic on a 4 mile final, be ready to go.
13818, we're ready to go, we're at intersection Delta, we'd like a right turn out.
Alright, 18, roger. 18, runway 16 right at Delta, clear for immediate takeoff.
Clear for immediate takeoff, 13818, we're rolling.
Twilight 3, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, Twilight 3.
And nobody's on the left side, we could go from the left.
Can you acknowledge the traffic watch 739 off tango, going toward the 16 right, please?
Traffic watch 739 off tango, Van Nuys Tower, the same direction.
Straight up, please.
Your right to south and landing behind that traffic, you can turn right to Whiteman. Contact Whiteman 135.0.
Okay, turn right 145 has traffic over Whiteman.
Twilight 3, confirm clear to land.
What's Twilight 3, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 180 at 5.
Tower Golf Stream 663 Papa Delta is ready, 16 right in turn.
Golf Stream 663 Papa Delta, Van Nuys Tower runner.
And 191 Victor Echo is ready in sequence also.
So it's now 221, say direction, full length, runner 16 right, line up and wait.
We're straight out and we're lining up 221.
Weasel. Alright, what I
think? Tower, good afternoon. Challenger, X-ray Alpha, Sierra Oscar Lima, on the left base for runway 16.
Alright, Maritza. This is it. The moment you've been waiting a long time for.
I know.
Alright, as soon as this guy gets off the runway.
Tower, roger, and our left base, runway 16.
Entering left base, 16 right, Sierra Oscar Lima.
Twilight 3, safe parking. Twilight 3, right turn for Clay Lacy, custom construction, right turn, and then contact ground point 7.
Ground point 7.
Cessna 221, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, straight out departure approved.
Clear for takeoff, 221.
10 power.
Gulfstream 432 Hotel.
All the way in, yep. Push this all the way in.
About 2 minutes for you.
All the way.
Roger, thank you.
All the way, Maritza. Full power.
Now, Tango, runner 16 right, full length.
Yep, all the way. A little more. All the way till it stops. Is it in there? Yes? Did it stop? Okay, good. Okay, hold on. 40, 50, 55, 60, ready? Pull softly. Bring the nose up. Bring it right to the mountaintops. Right there, right there. See, it happened real fast.
Okay,
keep us balanced. Up, 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 up,
up.
There you go.
Yay,
Maritza! You're flying an airplane! Good job. Look at you.
Nice tower by Bridge 7.
A little balanced. And everything is nice and slow. You don't have to be quick or jerky. Everything is nice and slow. There you go. Look at that. It's okay. Little winds pushing you around. Just push back. Be aggressive. Be in control. Don't let the plane push you around. Okay? I'm doing great.
Tower, Diamond 309, Echo Fox,
Shark, very nice, keep going. You're doing it.
Crosswind departure.
Sure, 309, Echo Fox, Shark,
not me.
Roger.
Maritza's flying today. Keep looking at the foothills. In a little bit, we're going to go over them, but just keep looking at them until we cross over. We're going to go up to 2,500 feet. We'll be over them, and then we'll go. You're going to use something further out than the horizon.
Gulfstream 432, Charlie, cross runway 16 left, hold short of runway 16 right.
Cross 16 left, hold short 16 right, 432, go to the runway.
Very nice, doing good. Could look around a little bit.
Awesome!
Can I take a nap now?
Come on, you got this! You got this, you don't need me!
Actually, turn right towards Macy's. I'm correcting left direct Macy's now. Turn left direct Macy's at this time.
There you go. Okay, coming up on 1,700 feet.
Line up and wait.
Line up and wait, 16 right, Hotel Charlie.
Oh, right here. 1,700. Are we going to make it over there, Maritza? Are we going to get over that hill?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm going to make sure.
Okay, you make sure, because I don't want to run into
it. You're
doing good. Keep it going. So now, if you look in the distance past these foothills, there's Pacific Palisades, and you can see Catalina Island way out there. That's what you're going to use now to pitch to, because these are going to disappear now. So just use that foggy little mountain out there to go to. Very nice, very nice. Good job. You're flying like a bird. Just like a boy. Very nice. Another 500 feet and we're going to level off.
Gulfstream 2 Hotel Charlie.
And that's when you're going to put the nose down about 4 fingers or 4 inches below the horizon out there.
Okay.
You're going to push it in a little bit.
521-901 Victor Echo, say direction.
Right 10 below 25 VFR, Victor Echo.
Citation 1901, Victor Echo, caution, wave turbines, departing Gulfstream, wind 20.
Zero, sky clear below 12,000, temperature 172.09, altimeter 3009. VR, DPS Alpha, and Victor, approaching you from wing 21. Hazardous weather information for Southern California air available on Hamilton Flight
Good
Service.
Good job.
Turboprop and jet aircraft departing IFR, contact ground control for engine start. Aircraft in the southeast run-up, contact ground control to leave the run-up. Advise an initial contact, you have information, Bravo.
Bravo.
Alright. So, if you look out there, you can see in the haze downtown LA. Can you see it over there?
Oh yeah, I see it.
Century City right there.
Oh, I look and then I get...
That's okay, don't worry, it's just the wind. when you ride in your car and you hit a bump, do you go whoa?
No.
No. Same thing.
Just hit the bump. Like this transition to the low level to the marina.
All right, left on Santa Monica Tower. Stepped over me, take it.
Santa Monica Airport information, Bravo.
The marina Del Rey along the shoreline.
Okay, now, I'm going to push the nose down to about 4 inches. I'm going to bring the power back.
Position is, I'm approaching the old jetty.
Is that good?
Yeah, just like that.
Number one Alpha Kilo.
Is it hard to do that? Is it, okay, it's easy.
I have Bravo.
Santa Monica Tower, Cessna 61221, Tupelo to pass with Bravo, would like to transition to the pier and back.
Cessna 61221, Santa Monica Tower, transition approved, plug 0237.
0237 for 221, thanks.
There's UCLA campus down there, all those red brick buildings.
Yeah, I see that one.
Yeah, 405 freeway.
Oh.
Can you see the Getty?
Yeah.
Well, right Alpha Romeo, traffic 12 o'clock and 3 miles off the direction. Eastbound on the shoreline, you're getting 1,300
Don't just stare out the window.
Straight Alpha Romeo, what do we have?
That's me driving on the
405. Yes, sir. How long did it take you to get back here?
Yeah,
I gotta go all the way back to LAX over there. So that's later on.
That's the 156 Santa Monica.
How long does it take you to go to LAX?
The 156
Santa Monica 301.
To fly to LAX right here?
What, that was like 5 minutes?
Maybe. 156? I just did 1,200.
10 minutes to get over here, maybe.
That's your 156 road transition.
Take off, climb over that hill, fly all the way over here. Fast. We fly like this for another 50 minutes. San Diego. Same distance this way, Santa Barbara.
Niner Alpha Romeo, Roger.
You fly that way for an hour and a half in Las Vegas.
Nice.
It's okay. Yeah, I hope you.
How about, okay, what's the furthest you've flown?
Furthest I've ever flown?
Yeah.
San Francisco. I went to Mexico once, flew to San Felipe. Arizona, different, just state to state.
Right.
You don't want to go too far in a little airplane. It makes you crazy after a while. You gotta go really more than 2 or 3 hours in a little airplane. Take a big plane, pick a jet, buy a commercial ticket and fly. But these are cool for little hops, you know. Got Malibu Beach over here on this side. Santa Monica, the city of Santa Monica down there. So turn a little bit to my right. There you go, nice and easy. Good job. And fix it back to normal. There you go, all right. So, I'm gonna go like this until we're over the water a little bit. And then once we're over the water, I'm gonna tell you when.
Well, up kilo, you're being turn water around. 8 mile final, runway 2131.
Okay.
You know what, I'll let him come ahead of me, that's okay. If it's all right, I'd like to overfly the field to the foothills.
Well, enough kilos are approved as well, so you can start your left turn now to cross midfield.
Okay, cross midfield.
This feels so
cool. Yeah, right? So one place I'm most happy. It's up here in the airplane.
Delta, down on the GPS VOR. We have the airport in sight.
We're going to do a little turn to the left. Just like
Just
kind of hold it like that.
Delta, Santa Monica,
don't let it get bigger.
Verify you have the building site. Only 200 for land.
Just like that.
Finland, 213, Juliet Delta.
Very nice. Pull the nose up just a little bit.
We
have the field side, 3 Juliet Delta.
Number 3 Juliet Delta, clear the visual approach, only 2-1.
Clear the visual 2-1.
Time to go to the pier, you can see I was right there, flying around.
I know.
It's pretty cool, huh? Yep.
Oh.
Left flying.
Turn 8 Delta Bravo.
You'll probably say, oh, you're crazy. What are you doing flying in an airplane?
8 Delta Bravo. what my mom told me.
That's a lot of fun. It's a ball.
Number 221, traffic southwestbound at the shoreline.
Can I ask you to take a picture,
Yeah.
221, we're looking.
Let me take the plane.
221, traffic is now 12 o'clock in a mile. Climbing out of 1,100.
See another airplane out there?
Number one, Echo Foxtrot, traffic orbiting over the Santa Monica Pier is Skyhawk, indicating 1,700.
I got a Skyhawk in sight, we'll maintain a visual separation, one Echo Fox.
Alright, give me your phone.
I put it in my...
Okay. Okay, 156, traffic
in between
the
runway 21
and
the
shoreline is a Cherokee climbing out of 600 feet.
So can I do it like this?
Yeah.
Oh wait, turn the camera. Yeah, there you go. Alright, you ready?
Well, turn off the traffic 12 o'clock in 3 miles on a 6 mile final 21. Hang on,
hang on. We're looking, one after QLL.
Can I do it? Or is it? Oh, do this one?
Yeah,
oh, I did the wrong one?
Yeah.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, well, I think it's taking video already. Click it.
Should I do it again?
Yeah.
Santa Monica Tower, good afternoon. West Coast 49 inbound, visual
21.
West Coast 49.
Let me do it this way.
Half mile final, runway 21 clear to land.
21 clear to land, West Coast 49.
It's kind of hard to get you from where we're here.
Fine.
Yeah. I'll hold the plane, you put your phone away. You can put it in your lap if you want, just to... So, now we're going to head to that Getty Center over there.
Oh, okay.
And we're going to climb back up to 2,500 feet, so put in full power. Push it all the way in.
We're
going to bring the nose up to the foothills again like we did before.
Hold up to 156.
Push it all the way in. Push the power in all the way.
Yeah, we're just maneuvering around. Let me know when it's okay, when it's all clear, and I'll just come on in.
There you go.
Just like that. Okay, I gotta square my turn over Century City, if that's all right.
Very nice, very nice.
Alright, let me just take
off. Oh, Maritza, you're no fun.
I forgot the candy.
You forgot the what?
The candy.
The what?
Candy, so you can eat it. Oh.
You forgot the candy. Like that was gonna work.
I know.
You didn't think that was gonna work on me. I can sleep through caffeine, candy.
You know what? I'll
any sugar rush.
Go first. I gotta move over here.
Nothing keeps me awake.
360. Went up to 11.
See? I thought you were gonna be my friend. Let me sleep. Oh, look at the mountains.
Santa Monica Tower. Oh. Oh, 761 Sierra. Oh. Sierra 21. Ready for departure for the mini route.
761-0-0, Santa Monica Tower, roger.
Tower, good afternoon, TNR 923 out there, visual 21.
Tower, good afternoon.
Very nice, very nice, doing great.
Turkey 29020, Santa Monica Tower, roger.
I bet you we took it like an hour to be back. My boss is going to be pissed. He's probably going to say, your last flight, you take an hour?
2 miles left, you're positioning 1,800.
I'm only supposed to do 30 minutes.
There was traffic.
No choice.
But then you know what he wants me to do. Well, he says that.
2 o'clock in 3 miles, opposite direction, indicating 1,800. Are you about to Van Nuys at this time?
That's affirmative. We're looking.
Santa Monica Tower, 7910 Sierra, go inbound, now information.
Okay, so put the nose down.
Okay, numbers, you have traffic 12 o'clock and 2 miles off the direction, 2,400.
Yeah, traffic inside, sure going over to Getty.
And Santa Monica Tower went off a kilo. Where's the air traffic?
Well, went off a kilo, the traffic.
You look over there on top of that hill, you can see the Hollywood sign. See it?
Oh, okay, so I will not.
Okay, where's Griffith? I can't see.
Oh, Griffith is like this far to the right of it.
Oh, okay.
Can you see it? It's like right on the hill, on the top of the hill.
Tower King Air 923 out there.
It's like this far, this way.
It's
right at this far where this far is.
You want to clear to land?
Oh, okay, yeah, I tried. That's like one of my favorite spots in the world.
Yeah, Griffith Observatory.
It's pretty wants to turn a little bit to the left. There's the airport. But we're going to go past it and go behind it.
So you can fly towards the pier and then join the downwind from the pier.
Roger.
Taxiway Bravo closed between Taxiway Papa and Clay Lacey. Out of marker, out of service. The Van Nuys DME out of service until 10 May 2016. Use caution for a TFR in effect in the Port of Ranch area. For additional information, contact flight service. Advise on this contact of Hades Information Hotel.
Hotel, that's what it was before.
Runway 16 left.
Crossing 16 right.
We don't need the power in that high.
16 left, 906 Hotel.
Station 1 Victor Echo, turn right at Papa, contact ground point 7.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 61221 with hotel inbound, both paths.
Cessna 61221, Van Nuys Tower, make left traffic, runway 16 left.
Cessna 221, negative, make right traffic, 16 right.
Right traffic, 16 right, 221, thanks.
Cessna 96 Hotel, contact Van Nuys Tower, 120.2, we'll get you out for your right crossing.
120.2, thank you very much, 906 Hotel.
Want to confirm landing clearance for 9 Alpha Papa.
9 Alpha Papa, from runway 16 right, clear and land.
We're going to start coming down. So you're going to let the nose go down about 6 inches below the horizon, okay? It's going to look about that much below.
A little more?
Nope, not yet.
Oh.
We're going to start here in a minute once we get past these hills. Okay, we're going to start around about now. I'm going to pull the power back. That's going to make the nose drop. And that's okay. That's what we want. We want like 6 inches between the tops of the mountains and this. So push it down a little more. Cool. Very nice, very nice.
This is to level it, right? Because that's what I keep looking.
Yeah, you can use that too. If you put it just below the level line, that's going down. If it's right resting on the line, that's flying level. And if you put it just a pinch above in the gray area, that's climbing. So yeah, you can use that too. It helps.
Station 9 Alpha Papa, turn left at Quebec, contact ground point 7.
Left Quebec, ground 7. I used to have a teacher that used to say that, very nice, whenever you did something bad though.
Oh.
He used to be like, so you didn't do your homework today, very nice. Oh, so you're playing hooky today, very nice. But you're doing very nice on the other side.
Okay, I was like, oh no, that's not doing
horrible.
You're doing very nice on the positive. So you see this street that runs right next to the airport?
Uh-huh.
Gonna follow that street. Just line up with it and follow that street. Very nice. Good job, Maritza. Even though you didn't have me take a nap.
I'm
afraid you are.
16 right at Charlie for left side traffic.
I'm sleepy.
Hungry. Car left turn. Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Good for takeoff, 176 Alpha Sierra, 16 right.
So we're going to go like this, then we're going to go behind the airport, and we're going to come into line.
Okay.
And I'll take over at that point. Keep her coming down. Doing good. Follow that street. So you see it does a little turn there, and it keeps going? Just keep following it up there. See, you didn't even need me, Maritza.
I could have been
16 right, 221.
I could have been napping, getting my sleep on, but nope, wouldn't let me. None of you guys ever let me sleep. Every time I say, hey, can I take a nap? No. Right? I didn't even get it out, and you guys are already saying, no. When does a guy get his rest around here? You come up here, you fly like a professional.
No.
Make it seem like I gotta be here. I could have been asleep the whole time. I just tell you what to do and you just go do it.
Don't yawn.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it down, Maritza. You might have to land this thing. You might have to land this puppy. There's a runway right there. You can't miss it. Just turn it around and coming down. They already cleared us to land. Just point it at the ground, and when you get down there, plop it. Just plop it. Yeah, you're doing great. Keep it going. Follow that street.
Time is at 6 up is here. Contact car 120.2.
Drop. Is it the wind or is it me?
It's the wind. We're supposed to be coming down. We're dropping on purpose. Coming down little by little, but that's the wind kind of pushing you around. You don't let her, don't let Mother Nature boss you around. The closer you get to the ground, the windier it gets. It's kind of, you know, it kind of pushes on the contours of the surface. So you don't let her push you around. Say, Mother Nature, don't push me around. Okay, turn a little bit to the left. Yeah, we're going to get off the street and just kind of turn to the left. That's okay. Be in charge. You're in charge.
Pilatus 473 Papa Charlie, okay. Do you have access to the runway?
And then now turn and right.
The runway. Delta 221, continue that one. I'll call you right
there. Monkeys.
221, continue.
Pilatus 3 Papa Charlie, runway 16 right, clear.
Pilatus 3 Papa Charlie, and then just pull up the whole bar.
Okay, I understand. Pilatus 473 Papa Charlie, I'm going to pull up the whole bar at the 16 right.
What's going on?
Okay. 221, turn base, runway 16 left, right. Clear to land.
Clear to land, 221.
221, verify 16 left.
I'm sorry about that, 16 left, 221.
Alright.
Pilatus 3 Papa Charlie, now traffic on a mile final assessment for the parallel, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Put in some flaps, and it's going to push the nose up a little, you're going to push down. Takeoff, push. Okay, good. Where's the runway? I lost it. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we're going to land on the little one this time. He took away the big one from us. All right, you ready? I'm going to take over. You can relax.
Yay!
Now my hands can dry off a little bit.
No, I'm like...
All right, there we go. Coming in for the landing. Did very nice.
And Challenger X-ray Alpha, Sierra Oscar Lima, over on your frequency.
One time last week, I had this guy who was flying with me. He was like this.
Oh my God.
And I was just like, oh.
Hold short, don't want to.
I said, could you slow that down, what you're doing right there? And then he started going.
Challenger, Sierra Oscar Lima, Roger.
And then I said, now just stop doing that. And then he stopped, and he was flying like you.
Challenger, Sierra Oscar Lima, cross.
Like, that's it. He's like, oh, that's what I was supposed to be doing. I was like, yes. The whole time. Maritza didn't do that. She didn't have me all sick to my stomach. Flop, flop.
And for the other
flopping.
Jets are waiting. The Pilatus got out first just because he's only going to Santa Monica and they have some congestion over Palmdale, which is delaying you.
No worries.
No worries. We're good. They're on the clock. Here we come, Maritza. Here we come. We're down, yay! I don't think I'm gonna make Foxtrot. Am I? Nope, I'm not. I'll go to the next one. Good job, Maritza. You are the best.
You
rocked it. You rocked this airplane. I give you a 98 because you wouldn't let me take a nap. Otherwise, I'll give you 100%.
I'll
give you A+.
Good afternoon, Vantage Tower. Experimental Long Easy, November 42 Alpha Charlie, at Charlie for a right cross front departure.
Calling Vantage Tower, Sagan.
Experimental Long Easy, November 42 Alpha Charlie, at Charlie for a right cross front departure.
Experimental Long Easy, 42 Alpha Charlie, Van Nuys Tower, at the flood base and night crossing departures approved, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right for November 42 Alpha Charlie, thanks.
42 Alpha Charlie, 16 right, line up and wait, cancel takeoff plan, just line up and wait, 16 right, travel across downfield.
Thank you.
Copy that, we'll just stay right here.
221 to taxi into position and hold there on full length.
Copy that, 42 Alpha Charlie.
221, traffic's holding full length of Long Easy Cross 16 right and then contact 9.7 at the other side.
We're crossing the right, then going to ground.
All right, easy, 2 Alpha Charlie, there's a traffic class now. The runway, wind 180 at 4, 1016.
Boy, I was like, what? Tell me to take off. I don't want to take off.
A nice ground, Cessna 61221, clear of 16 right at Gulf, like taxi northwest corner.
Cessna 61221, vantage ground, taxi northwest corner via Alpha.
Via Alpha to northwest corner, 221.
Very nice! We gotta hurry back. I'm in so much trouble. Oh, look at that. It's a long easy. It's pretty cool. So next time we go fly, we're going to take a jet.
I'll stick to this still.
I'll be like, Maritza. You'll be like, rocketing. That's when you sink in your seat, when you take off. You're like,
ugh. Hello, Van Nuys Ground, Gulfstream 209, Mike Gulf, coming out of Western Jet with Hotel.
See, next time I fly, I might be in the jet.
Gulfstream 209, Mike Gulf, Van Nuys Ground.
First, I got to do some simulators.
34.2, runway 16 right. Taxi via Bravo, Charlie,
God willing.
Runway 16 left.
Okay, via Bravo, Charlie, hold short, 16 left, and 134.2 on the departure frequency. 209, Mike Gulf, here we come.
And my God, friendly assignment for departure is going to be 16 right.
I understand, 16 right. I'm a little short of 16 left, 9 Mike Golf.
Van Nuys Ground, Diamond Star 176 Delta Sierra, clear of 16 left at Golf, taxi 16 left.
All right, so when I get up here, you can run to the restroom.
Diamond Star Sierra Vantage Ground, runway 16 left, taxi via Bravo Delta.
I'll pull in,
runway 16 left at Delta.
And I'll meet you inside because I have some paperwork I want to do and give you something before you...
Taxi 16 right via Bravo Delta, hold short, 16 right at Delta, 176.
Ah, sugar. What are you doing there, mister? In my way. And Maritza's got to go to the bathroom. All right, we'll go around.
Drank all that water.
All right, we'll go around then. I don't hit anybody or anything. Oh shoot, what the heck? It's kind of tight. Can I get to here? I think so. Whoa. Boy, that was close.